Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure at play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
There we go.
We're all set.
Here we go.
Slip and slide.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Ah! there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
Heads up!
God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Wait up!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Thank you.
I got him, kid.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, are you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. Right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Look out.
Attention, hein.
Je vois pas où est le problème.
Rappelle-moi.
Qu'est-ce que c'est ça? Je vois pas l'air près, c'est pas ça. Comment ça se fait que vous vous retrouvez
No. 1500 Ariae.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Snake. Tower.
Yeah, solid. Come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey, Sully! Look who's back!
Rabies, Nate.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Oh. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
J'aime bien la sensation du papier.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Right back.
Hey, Nate. Try jumping back and forth between the weights.
Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
You just gotta jump through that gear. Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate. Nothing happened.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Huh?
next? Sam!
Not yet!
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. I think Aquarius is next.
Always nice people.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Thank you.
Taurus. Worst.
Move. Fun. Wow, this is a nice view.
Time. Look at that. No. Thank you.
There you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. Hi. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah.
Nah, nada. Nuh-uh. Nah, nada. Nuh-uh. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
That's right. Condon went by Billy. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See ya. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hmm. Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh. Hmm. Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nah. There.